The second one is gonna fight more than the first one. Nay, the other two ones, they're not gonna be so strong, they're gonna be very little. Nay, now I want to say you must have a backup person. Right, let's take the two extinguishers there and we only leave two here. Right. I want the first two guys to break the seal and pull the pin. Break the seal. Pull the pin. Don't throw away the pin. Pull the pin. Right. Now, I want you to hold the extinguisher for me. Your strong hand must be squeezing. Your weak hand must do the sweeping motion. You handle it? Right. What I don't want to see here is your finger touching this area. Hey, because the eyes here is going to be very thin. You're only going to touch that area. Hey, so make sure that you don't touch this area.
Yeah.
Right. Now, what's going to happen is, the first thing I need you to do is, now your extinguisher is inspected for dents, and then it's for leaks. Your extinguisher is fine, and the nozzle is okay. I need you to test your extinguisher. Now, when you test the extinguisher, you just press once to make sure it's working. Press. That's right. Test. That's right. Now you're 100%. You sure that your extinguisher is working correctly. Right. Now, the other guys, listen over there. The other guy, when you are the backup, he is extinguishing. If he fails, and then you take over. Okay. But I will tell you when to attack the fire. Then you look at the wind direction, and then therefore, I'll tell you when to attack. Direction, the smoke tells you where is the wind going. Then,
yeah.
And then, I want you to attack the fire. And then, as you go at this kneeling down position, and then you're gonna start sweeping when you go attack. Then, start attacking the fire. Then come close, come close. Right, come. All right, here we go. Here we go. Right. Now, you become his backup, and then his extinguisher. Try it. Change, swap. Now, you see what happens is, if you aim at the base, and then you not sweeping side to side, it's gonna reignite. Next. Right, attack the fire. Look at the wind direction. There we go. That's good. That's right. Right. Thank you. The next two. Okay, don't rush. Take your time. Relax. And then what you do, you look at the wind direction, where the smoke is going, and then attack the fire. Right. The next one be the best. Sorry. How about till it's finished? Right, I'll tell you when to attack. Right, attack the fire. Back up! Back up! You see what happens? Right. Yeah, that one is finished. That's why you needed a backup. Otherwise, if the backup was not there, then he was gonna have issues. Yeah. Take another extinguisher. That one is not working. Let it lie there. Hey, robot. Hey, robot.
Okay, must lie.
Must, yes.
Okay.
Let's decide to show that it's finished. Hey. Now pull the pin. Break this in. Pull the pin. Right, it is there. Test the extinguisher if it's working. Thank you. No. Then, use the extinguishing one for the video.